Next move is a cross cable horizontal shoulder rotation seated on a bench. We'll be doing the inward version of the move. So plant that elbow against the body. Exhale through the rotation. And here again, to keep the form proper on this move, make sure you keep that elbow tucked. Don't let it ride out. So you're just rotating through the shoulder. So, that's a cross cable, horizontal shoulder rotation, seated on a bench, inward version of the move.